What do you think about this sax solo?